get yourself in trouble with the law.
Over.
Can't go back to the Banff graveyard.
That whole scavenging there the other day.
Hey, come over here.
Some of these parts look ancient.
People on the fringes make do with whatever comes their way.
Hey, any chance you could mod a turret onto an EML 850?
850, huh? Sounds stolen.
Is that a problem?
Normally, I don't care. But with the Empire all over this town, I can't afford to do jobs for criminals. If it got back to me...
Yeah, I get it.
If you want someone who won't ask too many questions, try the Jawas. The speeder techs down in Bastine trade with them all the time. They'll set you up.
I need your help.
I talked to a trooper who fought on Hoth.
Now that was a battle.
Lousy Jawa parts. Sorry, did you say Jawa? I'm actually looking for them.
Bad idea. Look at this refurb actuator they sold me. Gave out the second I hooked it up to a standard cross converter. You don't want their junk.
I don't really have a lot of options.
Suit yourself. Their caravan just went back out into the Dune Sea. You can probably still catch them.
hands, and I'll knock another 100 off. Call it a bundle deal.
Of course. But I need that couple.
That should do it. Hi.
Iki wababulu. I heard you could put a turret on my ship. I'm sorry?
She said she'll put a turret anywhere if you give her a tooth. Forgive the intrusion, but I sensed you needed an interpreter.
Oh, thanks, but I'm not giving her a tooth.
No, not your tooth. A sarlacc tooth. One from its second mouth.
Second mouth? Oh, you won't take credits?
She says if you won't pay for breakfast, you can eat sand for free. A Jawa proverb.
No, I get it. I'll get the tooth. But that turret better be good.
You have a deal? How exciting. You know, this reminds me of my time negotiating with the Trade Federal.
All right, anyone know where to find a sarlacc?
Oh, walking? My Udoli a chatun si. Tis a cheto gran chatumpa. That's a chumpa.
Great. Oh, also, I hired a bunch of Jawas to work on the Trailblazer.
On purpose?
They're putting in a turret. It'll work out. Probably. Let's get moving.
Dead Sarlacs get scavenged fast. Anyone else looking for a tooth won't be coming alone.
Second mouth?
Probably inside the first mouth.
Funny, droid. So funny.
It's a dead sarlacc. Who knows what's crawling around down there?
What do you see?
Starting a syndicate can't be that hard.
Thank you. Was 1,000 strong. Entirely took over a small moon until we were chased off by the Mongala fleet.
Wish someone would start something.
I'm itching for a brawl.
That's one math down. You good, buddy? Ugh, it's kind of leathery.
Hey, the Jawas have arrived at the ship.
Ah! Did they bring a turret?
They did. They have yet to confirm that it works.
Okay, well, you keep an eye on that. I've got to find a way down to the bottom of this pit. Ugh, so many dead things in this dead thing. This piece of junk turret had better be worth it.
Nix, snatch that.
Oh. Did this Sarlacc really swallow a whole skiff?
Dank Ferrick.
I think something's up.
What was...
Over there!
Wait. Last...
This for a tooth. See something? Got something, bud?
Something's up.
coming around next?
Chuango, Jorda.
Someone nearby? Get out of here.
Jawas are getting impatient.
How can you tell?
They're trying to disassemble me.
Okay. I'm headed back to their boss now, all right? Just, try to stay in one piece.
Thank you.
looking good.
Why, thank you. I am quite partial to this new torso. I only wish it had my head on it.
Hey, you'll get there. Here, straight from the, second mouth.
Manabisa! Manabisa!
That's good, right?
Oh, yes. I love watching the wheels of commerce in motion.